And with James' success, it's now time for Nicole to deliver the news to Nathan, Jahmene, and Jake.
Yesterday, a few notes went off. My voice broke a few times.
Whatever I said, whatever I did.
I think the nerves took hold a little bit. The news I got before this kind of like puts life into perspective. And that nothing lasts forever. I just feel like maybe it's about time for my look to change a bit.
This actually means miss my whole life. It means the world to me.
I don't mind.
It's very hard to think that I could have given everything and it might not be enough.
I'm hurting, it hurts. Like,
why?
Just because this is just too important, man.
If I'm told today that I'm not good enough, would I give up? It's gonna be difficult to carry on.
Yesterday the nerves just crept in too much.
Giant titanium.
I don't think I did 100%. I can never feel like positive about what I've done. I don't want to be lacking in confidence all my life. So for me to just go away with nothing, it would be devastating.
Hello.
Hi.
It's a very nice room.
Yeah. How are you?
I'm okay.
When Neil first heard your voice yesterday, he said, when you hear Jahmene's voice, you know that's Jahmene, no matter what song it is. So you have your own unique voice, style, you're your own artist. My worry for you...
My nerves.
Are your nerves. Honestly, Jahmene, I'm worried that you're not strong enough. You are hands down meant to perform. You are. You got everybody standing on their feet at boot camp. You're probably one of our strongest performers. But I needed more from you yesterday. You have grown so much in this competition, Jake. You really have. Unassumingly, you have a really beautiful voice and a really nice tone to your voice. But I sometimes see you searching for the note, and when you do that, we get disconnected from you. This is a really hard decision for me to have to make, Jake. I can only take three people through to live shows. And I can't take you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I've been fighting all my life. I've been fighting for this. All my life. It's just how many times can you do that and someone tell you, yeah, it wasn't good enough? How many times can you be in that position?
I've had to make a decision. Jahmene, if I put you through, it'd just be such a big risk for me. Fortunately, I believe in you and I'm willing to take that risk. So you're coming to live shows with me. You just can't let me down, okay? All right.
I just need to go and cry somewhere.
Go and cry.
Thank you so much.
And throw some balls while you're at it.
Can't cry in front of you. Thank you so much.
Oh, my Lord.
It's just really odd when you don't believe in yourself, when someone does.
I'm sorry, Jake. I just don't think you're ready yet.
thank you for everything.
No. There's nowhere left to fall. It's now or
never. Hi YouTube, if you want to watch more clips like this, then press that button below. It's just there, look.